Tell us about the new music.
It's all over the, we've got quite a variation of stuff on this album. I mean, the first single is a remake, but after that, I mean, it's been remade pretty well, actually. It's got a new plan. We stepped onto a drums bass, picking parts. Pat came up with the parts front end of it for the intro, with John playing a flyover, and then John playing a picking part over the chugga chugga stuff.
We got rock and roll, we got R&B, we got country, we got a little bit of jazziness, we got Latin, we got...
But it still sounds like us.
It's always been that way.
A little harder stuff and some ballad kind of stuff.
Do you guys play a good mix of older stuff and your newer stuff in your sets now?
Yes. Yeah, sort of demand it. We're playing three in the new song, bro.
Do you ever play a venue like this, racetrack?
No. Well, yes, I have. Like this one, anyway. I've played on a horse racetrack. Yeah.
Bay Meadows.
Baseball games, stuff like that.